When you build a new NLP model, such as permission translation, how do you know that it's better than the baseline? The simplest way is to compute automated metrics. So use BLEU, COMET, or some other metric and get a score of, let's say, 80 for the first model and 82 for a second model. Is that enough? You don't know, so you turn to statistical tests. That's a bad choice though, because those tests statistically confirm that there is a difference, but won't tell you what it means. At the end, you can get a p-value close to zero just by increasing the test size. The key question is, would people notice a difference between the two models that are one BLEU point apart? What about one COMET point? To answer this question, we built a tool. The difference of one BLEU point, no matter how statistically significant, is barely noticeable by humans. Only 64% of humans would prefer the better system. However, if the improvement was 1 point in COMET, then the vast majority of people would notice the improvement. This tool exists as a web app and as a command line tool that you can install with pip. Its purpose is to help us interpret reported metric scores as they appear in papers and in our research. Check out the research paper if you want to learn more about how this tool was built.